Being a fan of dark and mysterious atmospheres, I have took as inspiration the Dead Marshes, the place where Frodo and Sam were brought by Gollum in the second part of Peter Jackson's trilogy Lord of the Rings. Having the look of a big swamp, I have decided to implement its death and mystery into today's piece. Again, I have used some tricks of color and light to make the artwork as realistic as possible, but at the same time giving it a polluted ambient, because that's how a huge swamp should look like. Also, you'll find as main focus a tree, but I'm not going to give you more details, you have to watch the process for that. Okay, so without more delays, don't forget to share this video with your friends, to subscribe if you didn't, to leave a like and a comment to the video, and also hit the bell button to stay notified of my upcoming posts. And with all that mentioned, don't forget that any idea can become reality in Photoshop. Enjoy! Thank you.
Thank you.